as Ireland's Enterprise Bank. Bank of Ireland will be helping thousands of businesses to get there this National Enterprise Week. Businesses just like this one.
Hi, I'm Seamus Roche. I'm a dairy farmer from County Cork. We're milking 190 mainly spring calving New Zealand wrap-on crosses. My father, Michael, and myself have grown the herd from 100 cows in 1995 to making 290 cows next year. Milk price is very good at the moment, as input costs are a lot higher than they were 20 years ago. But overall, demand is good. Bank of Ireland have helped us to finance capital investments, including a new milking parlour and cow housing. They've also helped to fund land purchase over the years. Having been to the Bank of Ireland dairy meeting in Carn for May, which was a great success, it's encouraging that all bank personnel are interested in how dairy farming will grow in the future and want to support dairy farmers looking to sustainably expand output on their farms. For anyone planning to expand their business, which in my mind is entrepreneurial, always know your costs, production capabilities and personal capabilities.
Join us for National Enterprise Week this May 16th to 23rd. See you there. Bank of Ireland is regulated by the Central Bank of Ireland.